Live, local, late breaking. It's SH News with Tiffany, Faith, and Debbie. We're up to the minute AccuWeather forecast. And now, SH News.
What do you think of my hair out of this collar? Personally, I would never choose that color, but whatever floats your boat. You think it's too purple? My nieces and nephews think it's too purple, but some people don't even notice.
Yeah, well, I guess I feel like Barney. But hey, I'm down with that. I mean, if it makes you feel good about yourself, do it.
You're on. Okay. Good morning, and for our top story, someone is having a birthday this week, Thursday, December 13th, and although we cannot mention his name, he's somewhere around 6 foot tall, salt and pepper hair, new glasses, loves to give long sermons on Sunday, and his wife's name is Mary Ellen. For further information on how you can send a card or just plain annoy him with frequent phone calls, please see me or Faith after the newscast.
And in other news this morning, we have a phenomenon that's going to be invading our region on Saturday, December 15th at 7 p.m. and Sunday at 9:30 a.m. and 7 p.m. John and Jolene Hamill from are going to be appearing for the very first time here at the Shepherd's House in bringing some prophetic revelation and historical insight to this region. John, formerly a and his wife Jolene, a former and recently have transitioned into full-time ministry. You will not want to miss this impartation and insight this couple has to offer. So come out with bells on.
I wouldn't miss it for the world. Now a quick look at weather from the Weather Center with Downtown Debbie.
Our AccuForecast today calls for a 25% chance of rain, 25% chance of snow, a 25% chance of some sun, and a 25% chance we may see some clouds out there today. Our temperature may range from a low of 20 to a high of 70, so make sure you've got your umbrella, your hat, your gloves, your boots, and your sunglasses before you go out there today. It could be a nasty one. Then again, it could be quite nice. One thing I can tell you for sure, with the utmost of certainty, is that there will be weather out there today, and you'll be ready for it. And in the extended forecast, we're going to have some strong winds coming in on Sunday, January 20th at 7 p.m., Saturday, January 26th at 7 p.m., and Sunday, the 27th at 9:30 a.m. and 7 p.m., when Hurricane Wayne Anderson touches down here in the Northeast, you can be sure to see sightings of the funnel cloud right here in at the Shepherd's House on those days. So make sure you're prepared to get totally soaked, and there is a chance you could get caught up in the winds. This has been Debbie, your up-to-the-minute AccuForecast.
Thank you, Debbie. And in local news, the investigation is still underway in the tragic death of Sammy, the singing squirrel, who was brutally murdered in the spring of this year. Apparently, Sammy was in the yard and minding his own business when he was shot and killed by a pelican. The whole community mourned the death of the well-known singing star and philanthropist.
I'm sorry, Ed. Give me a second. I can't believe that something like this happened. He was such a fine, upstanding member of the community. He'll be missed by everyone. He was such a good friend to many people. I remember once when we went hiking in the Adirondacks and we gathered nuts together. We got bags and bags of those nuts that we brought back home with us and brought them back to our wives. He'll just sorely be missed, certainly by me and by many people.
And here is some footage of Sammy performing at the local children's hospital where he raised over $2 million for charity.
Mommy, I'm ready. I'm getting nothing for Christmas.
touching scene. The authorities, meanwhile, are on the lookout for these two suspects. The suspects are wanted in questioning for the brutal murder of Sammy the Singing Squirrel. Eyewitnesses said that these two men were seen fleeing the scene. If anyone has any information that could lead to the apprehension and identity of these suspects, please call our hotline at 1-877-7777 or log on to weallknowwhodidit.com.
And this has been the Morning News with Tiffany Craven
and Faith Giordano reporting. Please remember to neuter and spade your singing squirrels today. And in other news this morning, we have something invading the area. Saturday, December 15th at 7 p.m. Not sure where I am on there.
So make sure you've got your umbrella, your hat, your gloves, your boots, and your sunglasses before you go out there today. It could be a nasty one. Then again, it could be...
I can't look at her.
The whole community mourned the death of the well-known singing star and apparently, Sam Lee. And in local news, the investigation is still underway in the tragic death of Sammy the Singing Squirrel, who is brutally Murray.
Doesn't he have to ask me a question?
No.
No. Okay.
Eyewitnesses said men fitting this description were seen fleeing the scene.